You want to create a class called Tulip that is a child class of the class Flower. Which of the following would create an object referencing class Tulip? Well, that would be A. Tulip T, and this is the name of our object, is going to be new Tulip. The answer is A.